you think of what you do? Well, how do you...
Mirte. M-I-R-T-E. Maas. It's a Dutch name. I like the hair and the dress is like long. It's very feminine. It's really like... I feel like a lady. Well, I'm pretty young, so it's really nice. I like it, yeah. It's really feminine, so... That's why I like Versace. I'm 18.
Oh, not bad.
No, it's not like I'm 15, but it's still... Like, it's more like you're 25. Fabulous. We're sweating more and more. It's my first season, so I did New York, and now I'm doing, this is my, I have four shows today, but yesterday I had my first show for Prada, so that was good. Morning, Mr. Crazy, starting over easy. Just when I got a ceiling on the sofa, white and flat stuck in my hair, just thinking of what to do, for having a couple to realize that I've been dreaming of my future and its meaning. You call me on the phone, yeah, I see you, and I say, it's going well, so I'm really happy about it.
What do you like about this job?
Oh, it's different from, because I finished high school last year, and it's totally different from that. And it's a new experience. You meet a lot of different people, and you see a lot of famous people and stuff. And it's I enjoy it now. It's all new, so it's nice. I just thought it would like could make quickly money. That's why I started it, and now it's not that easy. I get it. Like Fashion Week is like pretty harsh on you because you make like long days, and it's harder on models than you think. I thought like you make a picture and you know you have a fabulous life. And it's harder than this, but still I like it. So. And otherwise I go to college next year. I can always go back to college or something. So. I think like business administration or something. Yeah, something boring.
Serious,
yeah. I want to be like a business lady, I think.
The best things in life are free, but you can give them to the birds and bees. I want money. Such a thrill, but your love won't pay my bills. I want money. That's what I want. That's what I want. That's what I want.
I think you have to be like pretty solemn ground. I have someone to support you that's, you know, because you can get like a bit cocky, I think. Like, so you have to be like standing on your feet and don't do drugs and that sort of thing. So yeah, because yeah, that's, I think it's important. And you have to dedicate to the job, you know, be on time. So that's the most important thing.
Feel me near, pull the blinds and change them.